What we do matters, and how we live matters, but it's not just how we live, but it's the motive behind why we do what we do, especially in a social media world where we like to blast our successes and our good deeds for all to see. Jesus pushes us to do things for Him and Him alone, even if it means doing good deeds in private. He pushes us to give all of ourselves for Him and everything that we do to be for His honor and His glory.